definitely a fan favorite.
Wonder what's on his mind.
He's a man on a mission.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Doesn't seem to be taking it too seriously.
Going to be hard getting into the arena with an eagle that big.
Doesn't seem to be taking it too seriously. No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I can't believe what we just saw.
The WWE Universe is behind that statement. No doubt about that.